Welcome to the El Diablo construction update part of the video. Here we go. We begin at the current location of Lockflim, where if we pan over here, you can see footers are in place, and now they're just waiting for track. Here's another shot of those footers, one pan across the construction site. Here's another look. This is from Flag's famous chicken strips. There's where we just were. This has been a construction update for El Diablo Loop Coaster, coming spring 2019.